know, coming to the realization and acceptance that moderation with drugs does not happen for me really sucks. It really sucks. It's like a magnetic pull towards it. I can go months without using it. But my brain will always justify a reason to go back to it. I want to prove to myself that I'm strong enough to have control over it. And when I get to that point, I feel great, and then a big wave of depression hits me. Like a big wave.